Sure, that wasn't it. Drive safely, says the sign. Caribou Coffee. So it's been a while since I uploaded anything, and I gained a chunk of subscribers. Since the last time, and I'm not exactly sure why, but why it grew, as quick as it did. But yeah, thank you for that. It was unexpected, to say the least. I know I don't have that many. Unexpected. Minnesota street or Minnesota road. Sioux Falls. I wish I could just go. Fergus Falls. Is there a river here? Yes, there's a little bit of a river here. But then again, there's rivers everywhere. Okay, so there's North Dakota. This is, I'm gonna just jump back in there for a little bit more. 26th Street. Okay, so we got a 115 North and a 229 and an airport. Oh, I did not mean to guess that. No. Okay, so we're gonna pop back into Minneapolis. We are going to look for a 115 and a 229. 115. And the 115 looks like it's it looks like it is a state road, and the 229 looks more like an interstate. So this town is starting to feel bigger, but still I don't. It's probably not Minneapolis. Okay, so we still have the 115 and the 229, so let's just follow the signs until we get to... Oh, are we there? Are we over the highway? That's good to know. says, yeah, there's an airport. There's an airport up here. This is a much bigger city. This might actually be Minneapolis, then. Unless I'm completely in the wrong state. And maybe Minnesota Road is not in Minnesota. So it's definitely Sioux Falls. Yeah, okay, so we're in Sioux Falls. Now, the question is that in Minnesota? Or there's Sioux City, there's Sioux Falls, oh, South Dakota, okay. Okay, we're getting there. There's the 115, there's the 42. This is the 229, so this is Minnesota Avenue, okay. Okay, so now all I have to do is hit the start button. Return to start. I'm next to the U.S. Bank, and the first traffic light I see is blurred out. This is fantastic. State 71 to 70, I gotta remember that. Okay, so my first guess is Pittsburgh. So let's jump over to Pittsburgh. Okay, no, I don't think it's Pittsburgh. Oh, there's 76. So. it's not going to be Charleston. It doesn't look like a big enough city. Oh, come on. I must be in Pittsburgh. Is here. Is there a long street here? Broad Street? Market Street? Starting to feel a little bit too sure this is not Pittsburgh? Let me do one more check. So let's try perhaps. No, it's not Baltimore. Can't be Baltimore. It's definitely an inland city. I think it could easily be Columbus. There's a Broad Street and a Long Street. There's also no hills, so that kind of like another one of those. Almost like, wait, let me check out, Atlanta. This is Atlanta. I wish I had satellite mode. I know that Atlanta has a lot of greenery and a lot of trees. I just want to get off this roof, though. Oh no. companies. 404, I do not know what kind of area code that is. The only thing I can do, because I'm trapped inside here, so really the only thing I can do is just look for Son. Okay, so CNN studio. Okay, so I'm here. CNN studio tours. I saw the CNN studio tours here, and I thought that was the place where I was. Hang on, I'm checking Apple Maps because this is really. So where did it say I am? It says I'm at 10th and the highway. I don't believe it for a second that I'm actually. Oh, okay, I see all the see where it says I was now. Darn. Okay. Well, anyway, I was right about the Atlanta part, at least. That's nice. Alright, so I guess that concludes today's GeoGuessr session.